You asshole!
Flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole. Come on out.
We gotta get you out of here.
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel!
Behind you.
What?
Ellie!
The kid's got a gun!
Back.
What's that?
Hey!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
You little shit!
Joel! Here! Stand up! Put your arm around me! Alright, let's go! I swear to God, I'll get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
Fuck. Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? Yeah. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. This won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? I should try to fix this. I was so stupid. I should have said something different to you. I should have given this to you when I had the chance. Crap, he's fast. Thank you. this. Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Yeah, just keep doing that.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Let him come in through the windows. More infected on this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Nice shot. Take this. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid, this way. Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs.
Look here.
Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way.
Get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready? You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. Come on, kid.
Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
Thank you.
I know. Get ready. To your left. We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
It's a bloater!
A what?
One of those big fucking guys! We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the breach. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. I
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
You sure?
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
We even sure she's here.
And more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Faster!
There, grab her!
What the hell do they want from us?
Killing her? David said he wants her alive. He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university.
How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go for it. Freezing my ass off.
I don't see nothing.
Good. Let's keep moving.
Come on already. Get out here.
She's over here.
Don't lose her.
nothing over this way.
Shit!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. so I get out of here. Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the grounds! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
Fan out!
Over here!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
I got your back!
Where'd you think you're going, huh?
Now, asshole!
Get out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
on this side of the lodge!
There's the exit.